morning, this is Fiorella from Any House Cleaning, and today I'm gonna show you how we are gonna change the carpet into vinyl floor. Really easy to do. I have a previous video that we do in another house. Now we are seeing Jim and Fiorella removing all the furniture from the room. He's using a dolly, and we carry all the night tables. We are gonna remove the bed. But before that, we did some space on the living room. So all the furniture, we will put it in the living room. Right now you are seeing Jim pulling out this ugly carpet. For your information, we cleaned it like a month or 2 months ago, actually 2 months ago, this carpet with our truck mount. We spent a lot of product and time to try to remove all the stains, but eventually it was clean and good. But you know that an ugly carpet, an old carpet, always the stain that is on the padding is gonna came up again into the carpet. So right now Jim is pulling off the carpet. You always need to have protection, glove, glasses, and be careful with all the nails. Right now, you are seeing that Jim is removing the door really easily in order to get more space and work better. I had a previous song. I upload another song, a remix song, but YouTube blocked me this video. This is the reason what I'm trying to do a voice narration instead of putting a mix of songs. This is a small room. This is the master room. Jim right now is pulling out the padding, and you will see that he's taking off most of the padding, but on the edges you see some glue and some padding stick on the concrete. The brown stains that you see, that is dirt, it's like sand. Then after he finished to scraping the glue and the padding with the metal scraper, he will sweep, and then he's gonna vacuum all the area. Because there is a lot of sand, he used mask, as you see right now, glove to protect his hands, and glasses. He's brooming all the derbies, the big pieces, because right now we cannot vacuum because the vacuum is gonna damage. So he sweep all the area, and right now he's taking off the tack nails. This is a wood rail that it was attached to the carpet. So locate a nail head on top of the tack strip, hit on the other end with a bar, gently with a hammer. You will see right now how Jim is taking off those wood edges. Those wood edges is was where the carpet was stick. I'm really sorry for my English. I'm trying to do my best as always. Right now, Jim is taking off any nails from the concrete. The surface needs to be smooth and clean. So right now you see that he's hitting where the head of the nail is. It's really sad that I cannot put music, and it's a copyright thing, I'm not a savvy person to put another music, so I'm trying to narrate what happened. Right now, Jim told me, bring me a bag, and I just found this bag on the laundry, but eventually we will put it in a black bag, like a construction bag. Right now, he's using a HEPA protein backpack vacuum. This vacuum is really good. That's the vacuum that we use always to clean. Right now, he's laying down the vinyl floor on the clean, soft surface. This is the driveway. The area in this room was 12 by 12. So we bought some vinyl on Home Depot. And then we were talking how we're gonna cut it and how we're gonna lay down the vinyl on the floor. Right now, Jimmy's measure 12 by 12, but I told him, you know what? Cut a little bit more, so it's better to have more than less. So you will see in the video how he's measured the 12 by 12 room. And thanks God that I said that we choose a really good thicker vinyl from Home Depot. So I know that it's a concrete floor in the master room and it was level, but a thicker vinyl is better. So it's a really well cushioned vinyl. And you don't need any special tools to do this project. You don't need any padding or nothing like that. So just think twice before cutting your vinyl, because you cut it, it's done, you know? You cannot, of course, but I prefer to cut it the right size. Measure and cut correctly, and it will be smarter to cut a little bit bigger than shorter. I told you that. He's using a stick covered with some carpet, so won't be any, how you say it, bubbles on the vinyl. After he put the vinyl, he put the baseboard. He put the metal edges, as you see that, and then he vacuumed for final presentation. We were really happy with his job. We did another job in another house. It was a manufactured home, and I will put the link on the description. This is the final presentation. You can refresh your home, refresh your master room. It would be better to have a clean surface than a dirty stained carpet. I couldn't stain it. So, look how beautiful it is. Well, this is Fiorella from anyhousecleaning.com. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching our channel. And you can contact us at 407-572-4118, anyhousecleaning.com.